Hey guys, Zul'jin here. Welcome back to another episode of Dragon Quest Builders. Look how high I jump, man. I jump almost over my boy's head right here. I hope you guys are having an awesome day. We went ahead and grew out a bunch of the Holy Hawk from last time, and basically all you have to do is just sleep, and it does come back. Let's see. I could plant a few more seeds, but I think we have enough to do the divine drought now. Also, in the comments, I gotta say, you guys, I'm really, really sorry about not seeing the light thing. It happens every once in a while. I know it can be very frustrating when it does. But anyway, I put the light back in here, and now the infirmary is complete. So yeah, I know a bunch of you were saying stuff in the comments, and some of you were raging. Just relax. Like, sometimes I record 2 and 3 and 4, even 4 videos in a row. So I try to read the comments and keep up with it, but naturally, if I'm 3 videos ahead and I forget something on the first one, then you guys won't see any corrections for the next couple videos. At any rate, instead of me apologizing, let's get on with the story, shall we? So we can go to the, not talk, build, there we go. And we can go to make the divine drought. There it is. Alright, and we can actually move Ellie to the infirmary. We'll probably need to complete the quest, honestly. Let's see. Yeah, because I don't think it gives me the option. No. Let's carry her to the now functional infirmary. Lay down. There we go. Alright. Kill me? No, I'm not killing you, Ellie. I'm using the divine drought on you. What was that? Zul'jin, you created a cure just for me? Well, yeah. Oh, my lamb, I was dreaming. I dreamt I saw the Hades Condor, that awful bird. Thanks to you, we have conquered so many sicknesses and saved so many people from the blight. If we could only slay the Hades Condor in turn, we could clear the darkness from the sky and return the light to Remaldor. Please, Zul'jin, destroy that foul beast. It's the font of all the pain and misery in this land. Alright, that's what it's all about now. Okay, Ellie is fully cured. Yay, everybody! Monsters appear by Zul'jin's base. That's okay. We saved your daughter, Geronimo. Zul'jin, oh Zul'jin, you have saved my Ellie. Yes, I did. Thank you, I can't tell you how much this means to me. I mean, it's your daughter, dude. You don't have to tell me how much it means to you. I feel you. Zul'jin, I was wrong. When Ilias took his research down the wrong path, I abandoned him. I forsook my own apprentice and left him to die. I made excuses for myself. I lectured anyone who would listen about the dignity of accepting death and all manner of philosophical sophistry. I think that's how I say it. But in the end, I couldn't sit by and watch while dear sweet granddaughter wasted away. Zul'jin, I was a fool. It's okay, Geronimo. What? Yes, I remember now. You said the same thing when we first met. Though it may be foolish to rebel against our fates, that is what makes us human. There is wisdom in your words, though seeing them spout from such a dopey face is really rather vexing. What the heck, man? Everybody always thinks I got a potato face. Well, by the time I wake up tomorrow morning, Ellie should be fully recovered. I think you've earned yourself a good night's sleep, too. In the morning, I suggest you check up on Ellie and see how she is. Thank you again, Zul'jin. Words cannot express how truly grateful I am. Alright, so it's basically... Oh, look, we got monsters. Oh. What in the world was that tremendous shaking? No, it can't be. Yeah, it is. It's the Hades Condor. I bet you it is. Zul'jin, the monsters are coming. The vast host is descending upon our town. We have cured so many diseases and even formulated the divine drought by which this land might be saved. Unfortunately, it looks like our hard work has ruffled the Hades Condor's feathers. That beast means to destroy our town and everything in it. Come on, Zul'jin. The battle for Remaldor's heart and soul is finally at hand. Once we dispatch its underlings, we will be free to face the Hades Condor itself. Incidentally, Zul'jin, have you spoken with Ellie since she awoke? She'd have a fit if she knew we were going to war without her. What do you say, young man? Are you ready to embark this battle? No. Let's sleep first. She needs to wake up. I don't want to do this wrong. Let me sleep one time. There might even be a dream that happens. Nope. No dream sequence. Alright, it's all good, though. Beautiful. Okay, Ellie. Rise and shine, baby girl. Yeah. Oh, hello, Zul'jin. Thanks to you, I'm fit as a fiddle again. I can only apologize for the things I said to you when I first fell sick. I was a coward. But when you took me in your arms and laid me to rest in that bed in the sick room that we built together, I felt somehow fulfilled. Thank you, Zul'jin. Thank you so much for saving me. All right, Ellie, let's do this. We need all hands on deck. I'm just speeding through it because it's the same thing he said a second ago. Yes. All right, guys, it's on. And I got a couple of seeds of life to fully heal. All right, battle has begun. Hades Condor calls for backup. All right, so we gotta go out and kill stuff first. More drone. I'm really glad I got this this new sword, man. This is strong in comparison to what I had. Sat! These are much better than zombies, too. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to fight 100 of these things, man. Alright, yeah, y'all kill him. Kill him, Ellie. Okay, good work. Another round coming. The monsters are defeated. Next. Some bodkin fletchers came in. Yeah, y'all handle that one. Well, I finished him before he was even time. Look at that fighting skill. Suspicious strangers. Okay, these are gonna be zombies. More suspicious strangers. Oh yeah. We are a lot stronger with this sword. It's silly. Look at that. Look at that. Alright. How's our health doing? 47? I may as well use medicinal herbs. There we go. We're back up to 90 health. We still have 3 seeds to use. Might as well eat a little bit too while they're killing stuff. Alright. I want the condor. Oh, come back here. Dang. This sucker is strong. Alright. Got him. Monsters are defeated. Alright. Victory. 5 doses of antidotal herbs. I thought it was the Hades Condor that we'd have to fight. Maybe it's now. Impressive work, Zul'jin. You certainly made short work of those monsters. But your task is not over yet. Even more of the Hades Condor's forces bear down upon us. I won't let this fight you blighters alone, though, Zul'jin. Let's show them a thing or two. Well, young man, are you ready to face the next? Yes. Let's just do it. We've never been more ready, Geronimo. Alright. Calls for backup, right? Yep. Uh-oh, it's time for... Oh, that fire roasted him, though, man. Killapillars. I'm not afraid of paralysis. I'm not afraid of your paralysis. Magic Drakeys, their fireballs can hurt. Ouch, man. Alright, let's eat a couple of medicinal herbs. There we go. Ouch. Alright, that's all of them. We got another one that's gonna come out. Ouch, that hurt, man. Think. There we go. More killapillars. Wow. Destroyed its face. Suspicious strangers. Turn into a zombie. Turn into a zombie. Oh, I almost had charged up. Oh, missed him. Man, Geronimo was working at club. Alright. Give me a little heal on. Oh, it's a big one. Oh, look how big he is. That's like the boss killer pillar. Yeah, stay in the fire, man. Yeah, stay in the fire. I don't want to die. I have so many herbs. I've been saving up all my life for this. All right, 7 out of 7, phase 2 of 2. Is that it? We're gonna have a third phase, I'm guessing. That'll be the Hades Condor itself. Tingle tablets. We don't need tingle tablets or any of that stuff. None of it, I tell you. Where's Geronimo? Let's do it, Jay. I'm ready. Good work, Zul'jin. Another band of Hades Condor's underlings defeated. We need to hold out for a little longer. Hold on just a second, you guys. Sorry, I have my phone. Was buzzing on me. The next assault we may well be the last, for the beastly bird takes matters into his own talons. But only if we could cut out its minions first. Well, Zul'jin, are you ready to do battle?
Yes.
Alright, it's time. It is time. Defeat the monsters. 0 out of 5 for phase 1. There's trees. I tried to, oh man. I tried to use a charge up attack. Look how many there are. Let's just get in there. Feels a lot hungrier. I'm not worried about hunger. You gotta come at me with more than an appetite. You're dropping berries for me too. That's quite nice of you. It's almost like you poisoned when you're hungry. You just take a little bit of damage. Let's eat all the berries that they gave us. Phase 1 of 2, phase 2 of 2. You can't switch items while you're swinging a sword. Suspicious strangers. Oh, they broke down the doors. They inside now. Oh, we should know that it's gonna get a lot messier. I'm gonna stay outside and hold the fort. Yeah, throw rocks at them. Alright, triple teleportarium is destroyed. Alright, I gotta heal. Ouch. I'm gonna heal again. There we go. Dang. He takes some hits, man. I'm whacking the heck out of him here. Still have 25 herbs to go. That's what being frugal is all about, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. Is it time for the Hades Condor? Oh, is something still in here? Oh, one of the strangers. Got you. Got him. 7 out of 7 monsters. Alright, is it time for the Hades fight? Maybe. 5 pouches of medicinal herbs. Wow. Alright, I'm good to go here. I don't know if we should probably put some of this stuff up. Put the potatoes up. I need to eat something too. Let's put the door. Wait, let's take wood blocks. Where are the wood blocks that I have? There they are. Alright, let's take the wood blocks and put them up really quick. There's so much stuff destroyed. There we go. I thought I had put that magical door up, but I guess I didn't. Alright, I think this is the big one. He looks a little bit different here. Alright, let's sleep first, man. Let's sleep. Alright. Well done, Zul'jin. The Feathered Fiend's followers are no more. All that's left is the Hades Condor itself, the root of the blight that grips our land and the darkness that enshrouds it. Slay it and the light will return. But remember, young man, the beast is known to fly through the air, far out of range of any sword or axe. You must use the ballistas your friends invented to shoot them from the sky. Face these weapons high above the ground and unleash their full force the moment your enemy lets its guard down. Well, are the preparations complete? Yes. You are not alone, young man. You will fight. We will fight by your side and slay the sickness spreading. All right. What? You're going to fight it alone? Very well. If you well, that was easy to convince you. Well, if you fear that you will only get in the way, I defer to your judgment. Go now, Zul'jin. Slay the Hades Condor and restore light to Remuldar. All right. Big sequence here, you guys. Wow. This is always so epic, man. This reminds me of the old JRPGs like Final Fantasy and stuff. Oh, all my wall. My wall fell down because it was outside the zone. Oh, at least I still can get up. But I'm gonna have to jump over stuff? Oh, he's gonna be on all sides here, huh? Expensive inn is destroyed. Oh, I hit him. I think I hit him. Barbecue kitchen is destroyed. Oh, defeat the cronies? Okay, I didn't even realize. Alright, everything's gonna get destroyed. Just FYI. It's gonna be bad. It happened in the first chapter too. There we go. Anything else to destroy? What's happening here? More spawns? I don't know. Maybe now I could actually hit him. The Hades Condor is resting its wings. Hold on. Let me drop something really quick. I'm gonna just drop this. Alright. Yeah, I know the bag is full. Well, I think he's going to this side anyway. I'm trying to hit him. I gotta go higher than that? Did I hit him yet? No, maybe I have to go a little bit higher here. Okay, let's see what we can do. How high is he right now? And he rests his wings over there. Wow. Instead of training togs fall apart, well, that ain't gonna be good. Defeat the Condor's cronies. Hold on, I gotta put, I gotta put the items on. Let's see. Oh no, it's in my equipment menu. I don't have another one made. That ain't good. That's okay, though. Eek. I have to go up higher. I'm gonna try... Yeah, I gotta defeat all of these first, though. Alright, so what I'm gonna have to do is install it above, I guess? Oh, hold on. Ouch. Calls for backup. Alright, poisoned. I need to get up here. Ooh. Alright. Let's put the ballistas up here. Might as well build. How high does he get? That's probably about good right there. That's okay, we don't need it. Ooh! Look at this, yo! Building on the fly! You gotta improvise. Okay. Got him. I hit him. Okay. Shoot the Hades Condor with Ballista. That's three times I'm gonna have to do that. All right, hold on. I'm trying to dodge everything so I can, I need the Seed of Life. Nice. Okay, let's go. Let's go again. Huh. Oh, I can't see. There we go. Got him. Hit him again. Attack the Hades Condor on the ground. Look how hard I'm hitting. Oh, he got away. And I used the Seed of Life really quick. I need to save that. Medicinal herbs, that's good. Alright, I'm getting it now, you guys. Defeat the Hades Condor cronies. Look how messy. Oh, wow. That hurt. Okay. Let's use a medicinal herb. We gotta put down a way to get to him. He's gonna be resting his wings right here. Oh, no. I gotta defeat his cronies. Oh, my God. Oops. This is gonna hurt a lot. What the heck? What? You see that? Alright, he's resting his wings now. Hold on. We could get to him. Condor calls for backup. No! I could have had him. Alright, I gotta stay up front right here. That way when he comes back around, I can actually hit him. Ooh. Wow. That was close. Alright. I got a few more of these guys to kill. Let me go up the stairs. Okay, he's gonna rest his wings. One more. Three out of five. Oh no, my Wayfarer's clothes fell apart. Hold on right quick, guys. Hold on, let me make some Wayfarer's clothes. Can I even do that in this bench? I can. Just made an item in the middle of battle. Thanks. Only in Dragon Quest, baby. All right, we're gonna have to defeat his minions again. Uh-oh, don't want that green stuff to hit you. Ouch. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Ooh. Ouch. All right, let's get him. Another, oh gosh, the tornado again. I can't use the item in midair. Oh, it threw his monsters too. That's okay though. Oh, you don't have to kill him before you rest, before you get his wings. Oh my gosh. Alright, he's not resting his wings anymore. We have to refortify our stuff. Ouch. Ouch. This is about to hurt. Dang it. Let me through, suckers. This is why I didn't fix up the town too much. It's so broken. Everything is so broken. Come rest your wings now, boy. Come rest your wings. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. 4 out of 5. Got him. Wow. Okay. we gotta get our place back in order, y'all. We gotta get it back in order right quick. Ooh. Oh, no. Oh, this ain't good at all. Hold on. We're gonna fix it. Juke, juke, juke all day long. Oh, man. Oh, hurricane. Infirmary is destroyed. And I got scooped up. Son of a gun. Alright, I'm coming back. Coming back. Resting its wings. I'm not gonna be able to get to him in time. Oh my gosh. Alright. I have to fix this thing again, you guys. I have to. I could always get to it like that. Okay, good. He didn't rest his wings right there. Ouch. You son of a gun. Alright, luckily. You come rest your wings, man. You gotta hit him 7 times now? Oh, okay, I hit him 3 times. I think I'm gonna put another ballista up right there. Do I have another ballista? Yeah, I sure do. Okay. Ballista. Ooh, wow, man. Oh man. Oh, this is bad. Oh, tornado. I'm gonna dodge it this time. Dang it! I did not. Okay, we got 2 ballistas up now, dude. I think I only have to hit him a couple more times. What a boss though, man. What a boss fight. I'm not gonna make it. Nope. I'm not. I gotta draw some fire right here. Alright, everybody tries to get me right here and nothing happens. There we go. Alright, come rest your wings, bruh. Son of a gun! It's just a phase. You really don't have to fight him. Thankfully, we got all of these stupid herbs, man. We'd be hurting bad right now. Got him. They can't get to him. I got him. Oh my gosh. Okay, I gotta delete something in my inventory because I absolutely have 0 space left. Let me just use the seed of life. Wow. First storm stone. And now I can make the staff of rain. That's awesome. Okay, sacred scepter that calls down the blessed rains. That was one of the artifacts from the original Dragon Warrior story. Wow. Look at the town, y'all. It's obliterated. They all like, victory! Oh, man. Okay, Ellie. Oh, Zul'jin, the Hades Condor is defeated. Praise be to the goddess, truly she does watch over us all. Now the blight that pollutes the land will finally be eradicated for good. Thank you, my lamb. Thank you so very, very much. By the way, that what's the curious crystal that you recovered from the Condor? Do you think it could use its powers as the builder to craft it into something that could clear the darkness from our sky? Build the Staff of Rain. Alright, how do we build the Staff of Rain? I wonder if we gotta build it with this thing. Let's see. Staff of Rain. Yep, and all we need is wood. Which, we should be able to do that. If we still have any remnants of, hold on, let me throw some stuff away right here. Items. Equipment. Let's drop this. Discard. That'll work. And wood, right? Wood. I can't believe how ridiculous this place was, man. I don't know how many wood I'm gonna need. I'm just gonna do 5. Okay. Are there any chests left? Let me just dump some stuff off really quick. All of this stuff. Alright. See, this is why I don't pay too much time and attention to inventory management, because we know this happens every darn scenario. Also, I need to eat, but I see some stuff over there that I could eat. Alright, hold on. Baguettes. Alright, we have enough. Let's drop this. It's so messy. Okay. Build Staff of Rain. I'm pretty sure this is the end of the scenario. Alright. And now I have a quest from Ellie. Good goddess above, if I'm not mistaken, that's the legendary staff that can restore the light to the land. Zul'jin, my lamb, take the staff to the banner of hope and offer it to the heavens, and let Rubus's blessing shine upon, down upon us once again. Look at my platform. Save. I just used the staff. Here we go. Nice.
Oh, it's so pretty.
The light returns to Remaldor. That's it. Zul'jin, my child, you've done well. Remaldor has been freed from the Dragonlord's influence, and its people are now free to cleanse this land of the poisons that polluted it. However, your duty is not over yet. There are others that still suffer under the Dragonlord's rule and await your succor. Praise be to the goddess. Look, Zul'jin, the heavens are so bright. That night, the people of Remaldor hold a modest banquet to celebrate Zul'jin's victory and their freedom from the Dragonlord's curse. Though the Jubian villagers enjoy the festivities, the thought of the friends they lost to the Blight weighs heavily upon them all. Everyone at the feast secretly steels themselves to the thought that many afflicted still suffering throughout the land in need of help, then morning comes. Whew! Zul'jin, you have finally awoken. Oh my, you didn't look well at all. My poor little lamb, I think you may have had a little bit too much fun last night. After spending all our lives with that darkness hanging over us, I think the first time any of us have ever laughed so hard. But still, my grandfather, Gerontus, seemed ever so remorseful last night. He seemed to want to apologize for anything and everything. Did something happen? Listen to the music. Well, never mind. I think I know that what might have made him have a change of heart. Oh, one more thing, Zul'jin. I saw a most curious sight this morning. It was a great shaft of light rising from the hills to the north and piercing through the heavens. I imagine the sort of thing that might look, that it might interest you. Perhaps you would like to go and take a look. And I will, but I think that's going to be the next scenario, you guys. The music's great. Great! I tell you. I'm saving it right here. And we are going to call that for this episode, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this one. If you did, give me some dap on that like button to show your support. And you can subscribe to the channel for more daily videos. Thanks so much for watching. As always, this is Uljan signing off. And we'll see you next time.